Kandahar airport in Afghanistan comes under rocket attack. Colonel Sunny Leggett in a tweet announced, Kandahar airfield received an effective indirect fire this afternoon, no injury to personnel or damage to equipment. In an interview with local media today, Police Chief of Kandahar Colonel Sharifullah Sartaib said that two rockets were fired at Kandahar airport, but there was no damage. He added that four other rockets had been founded and defused in the city of Argistan, which were also ready to launch at targets at Kandahar airport. Sunny Leggett also published a warning of General Miller in which he warned the Taliban, "But make no mistake, we have the military means to respond forcefully to any type of attacks against the coalition and the military means to support the AFG security forces." The Taliban described the delay in withdrawing U.S. troops from Afghanistan for several months as a clear violation of the Doha Agreement. Mohammed Niam Warbeck, the spokesperson for the Taliban political office in Doha, said yesterday that they would not guarantee that foreign troops would not be attacked. According to the Doha Agreement between the U.S. and the Taliban, the withdrawal of foreign troops from Afghanistan was supposed to be completed by Saturday, but the U.S. president recently announced that the troops would leave Afghanistan by September 11. The Taliban see this as a violation of the Doha Agreement and a U.S. violation of the deal.